January 28th, 2021, on your own. Circle the positive integers and underline the negative integers. So we're going to circle the positive integers. So remember, positive integers is, I like to think of green. So we're going to circle the positive integers above zero. And we're going to underline the negative integers. Negative is going to be below zero. I will put that dot there. There we go, period there. Perfect. So 8, is 8 positive or negative? That's going to be positive. Circle. Number 2, well, yeah, number 2, is that positive? Yep, that's positive. Negative 16. Ooh, negative. We're going to underline it. Negative 12. Ooh, that's negative. We're going to underline it. And positive 1. Oop, I need to get another circle there. Positive 1 is going to, there we go, is going to be positive. All right, so we're going to circle that. Now we're going to write the opposite of each integer. So we have the integer, which is 4. The opposite of a positive 4 is going to be, is going to be a negative 4. But that looks awful. Let me see. So the opposite of a positive 4 is going to be a negative 4. I'm just going to kind of put, okay. That's awkward. Okay. Well, all right. Opposite of a negative 5 is going to be a positive 5. Opposite of negative 2 is going to be positive 2. And opposite of 7 is going to be negative 7. And that's going to be it for the on your own. Great job.